It may not be a reality in France, but it already is in more than 50 countries. Don't wait to be deprived of news to stand up and fight for it.